Lotus Evora GT430. Following the successful introduction of the Lotus Evora 400 and Evora Sport 410 to global markets, Lotus has unveiled its most powerful road-going model ever, the Lotus Evora GT430. A beautiful and pure combination of elegance and power, Lotus has lavished attention on handcrafted carbon fiber components to endow this fully homologated Evora with a level of precision engineering and design unseen before. This focused evolution of the critically acclaimed Evora has resulted in a landmark model for the famous British manufacturer. Powered by a new development of the 3.5-liter V6 supercharged and charge-cooled engine producing 430 horsepower, and benefiting from a significant hike in downforce, the rare breed Evora GT430 is a class apart from its competitors. Underpinned by the company's acknowledged eminence in lightweight engineering, and at a new benchmark weight of 1,258 kilograms, dry, the Lotus Evora GT430 is the manufacturer's most powerful and accomplished road car to date. With such performance, and all the marque's chassis expertise, the new Evora GT430 delivers tremendous real-world speed and handling unheard of in its class. Given the car's breathtaking design and phenomenal performance, the Lotus Evora GT430 is an instant classic. Just 60 editions of this supreme Evora will be hand-built in Norfolk, England, for sale in select markets around the world and, following the popularity of Lotus' recent limited-run editions, it's already in line to be a true collector's car. Marking the return of a famous Lotus badge, and acknowledging the Lotus Esprit V8 GT and the Esprit GT3 from the 1990s, this two-seater encapsulates the company's approach to fast point-to-point sports cars. 0 to 60 miles per hour is dispatched in just 3.7 seconds and the car's top speed is 190 miles per hour, 305 kilometers per hour. With new and specifically designed body panels,
thanks for watching and subscribe.